Hey guys, I'm Dr. ThinkCap, and welcome to this little, Citizens Averse playthrough.
You know how many hungry protesters I got out there? This backwater town's got nothing but donuts and coffee, and I gotta feed them somehow. Now, are you gonna sell me that comically jumbo donut or not? You wouldn't want that mob to start protesting you, would you?
I don't like you.
Well, hey, did it get good looking in here, or was that just me?
Just me.
The man of the hour arrives.
Well, you got something wrong with your
face. You got teeth. Courage showing your face round here.
My hometown? Really?
You mean in a bakery? Well, carbs are my weakness. Speaking of weakness, I hope there's no hard feelings about the election. Better luck next time.
Oh, so I ran against
you. Tell me,
you.
Have you been enjoying my demonstration since you came home?
I have. It's nice seeing my face all over town, and here I thought you might be a sore loser.
You haven't noticed your face is crossed out on those signs?
You got my face crossed out, but there's those no signs. I thought it's a double negative, like, don't cross my face out.
I'm giving a speech later by Mount Pom Pom. You should drop by. And this isn't over, Tubby. I'll be back for that donut.
Okay. Stop it, it's causing trouble. Well, okay. Hello.
Hey, youngin'. Let's chat for a spell. What can I do you for?
Oh, let's chat.
Hello there, young lady.
Oh, who you calling young? I was building barns before your grandma was even born.
You don't know my grandma.
Whoa, how old are you? Let's see. +7, +1, +2, hat adds 10 years.
Don't worry about all that. All you should worry about is this.
What? She brandished a shiny donut and hands it to you.
Holy democracy! This looks delicious!
I know, right? Who'd have thought you could plant a donut?
Hold on.
Well, not me, but that's genius!
Indeed.
It's sustainable, too! You bring me a few donut pieces, and I can plant more donut crops!
Wow. Help him protect his prized possession. Oh, okay.
Willkommen! How can I help you?
I like this voice.
Huh?
Recruit?
How can I leave with those protesters right outside? Willkommen! Huh? You want something to munch on?
No.
Come back!
Alright, now let's find three donut
hey,
pieces.
What can I do you for?
Can I recruit you? Wish I could, Sonny. But I gotta keep an eye on my fields. You should come by the grasslands sometimes and I'll show you around. Mind doing
hey,
the grasslands?
What can I do you for?
Combine
you like them? Home ground?
Yeah, I don't have enough ingredients. What do I have? Oh, let's go back. Back it up. Oh, I got enough for donuts. Enjoy your donut! Scavenge donuts.
Charge!
It's Big Bertha, the world's biggest donut trademark. So many breads on display. What the heck is a pumpernickel?
Mother knows best!
Oh, another level up. Brother boosts. New ability timeout.
I knew I could do it!
Brother levels up. So, yeah, sorry about guys at the instant video, and sorry about cutting off in that last part, did not mean that to go like it was, but, it kind of, that's how it happened. My bad. Apologize.
What's this?
Today's special, the Kuro Bros eat it before it eats itself. Concerning? It's so high, it's creating the wavy air effect. Hello?
Cha-ching!
Found a donut. Well, what else? I don't want to expect anything less. Alright, I guess we might as well stop at the police station, as long as we're doing the playthrough. Let's play, I mean. My unadoring public. Also, I found out what charging does. You can surprise your opponents. Startle them. Alright. Check out the station. Check out what the cops are doing about all this nonsense.
Hmm.
A list of home security suggestions. What on earth is a guard rhino. Sounds a little excessive. Edgar missing at Mount Pom Pom. Suspect to be a local storyline manager. A list of. Okay, I thought there might be more of that.
Hello. What's your business here today?
Hello, Miss Cobb.
Do you have something to report?
Howdy ho, officer. Everything nice and quiet these days?
Sir, maybe you didn't notice, but there's a massive protest all around my streets.
Yeah.
And I got that old kook and Moonbuck stirring up people with his conspiracies and whatnot. Hello, what's your business? Do you have something to report? The following suspects are still out there, terrorizing the people.
Oh, really? Alright. Interesting. Oh,
hello.
I can
do you
find
have something
people?
To report?
Hey, why don't you come with us? We could use the law on our side.
Thank you, but this entire area is one bad sneeze away from chaos. I can't abandon my post. Unless maybe you want to lend a hand or something.
Alright, so defeat the criminal. Oh, wait, what was it? Lost kitty, if found, please give lots of love. Alright. Nice couch. Locked. Alright. And then let's check the other thing on the left. I think it was the coffee shop? Yes, it's Moonbucks. Let's check it out. Alright. Hello?
This protest is interrupting school. Oh well.
Nerd.
Preposterous! Let me see what I can do about this.
Yeah.
I don't mind. So long as I got this delicious special blend.
Slurps like a nerd.
Either he's one of those caffeine junkies you hear about, or something weird's going on here.
He's a nerd.
This protest.
Well, you.
You look like a man who knows where to get a good, strong sarsaparilla.
You're in luck, my friend. I own the local soda shop. But to be honest, I think I'll just stay here all day.
Okay.
This iced special blend is drinking quite well today.
Guys with beards don't like being disturbed from their coffee. I'll leave him be.
You know, it's because... Wait, are you that conspiracy guy?
Psst. Hey.
Yes, I was right.
Come here.
Huh?
Yeah, you!
What can I do for you, taxpayer?
I don't pay taxes. I also don't drink the coffee. Neither should you.
Taxes and coffee are two of my favorite things.
They contaminated the coffee. Can't you taste it? It's so dark and aromatic. Bold, even. Too bold.
It is too
bold. I was abducted once, you know. Aliens. They ran tests on me. Back in Uranus.
Ha! Uranus.
They walk among us, don't you get it? Don't things seem just a little bit off to you?
You may be onto something.
We need proof. It's the only way. Proof and a refill. Lots of refills.
Yeah.
Here's what we'll do. You go find proof while I head to the police station. I'm good at talking, so let me handle that. You can track down evidence. Sound good? Stay strong, brother.
I just listened to all the bull that guy just coming out. Maybe I should probably check on him later. Gain his trust, okay?
La la la.
Well, aren't you happy?
Hello?
Oh, sorry. My mind was just drifting away from me there.
Okay, let's
ask. Is something wrong?
Not really. Just waiting for my manager to come in. He's never late. But oh well, I'm sure he's fine.
Okay.
Huh?
Chat.
Oh.
It's too bad we're out of special blend. Huh? How about a coffee in the house?
Huh?
I'd love that. Ask about the
special
blend.
Everyone is raving about your new special blend roast. I'll take a grenade.
You mean a grande? Yeah. Unfortunately, I just ran out of special blend.
No! Okay.
Hopefully, we'll restock real soon, though.
Find evidence.
Huh?
Okay, how about ask about
the weirdo? What's up with creepy guy over there?
Oh, that guy's harmless. But he doesn't trust anyone.
He seems really paranoid about your coffee.
Funny story. I swear there was a bag of special blend on the counter last night, but I came in this morning and it was gone. It's like the beans just sprouted legs and walked off. Isn't that strange?
Very.
Huh?
Recruit. We could use a perky girl like you. Come join us.
I'm flattered, but I can't leave. My manager would kill me if I didn't restock the special blend first.
Let's ask about the special
blend. All I've heard about is this special blend. Are you really sold out?
Yep, we always run out. Every morning. It's our most popular item.
Have you tried it? How is it?
I'm more of a latte girl. Between us, I think the special blend smells kind of like a feet.
Is that an old man's feet? Or feet that have been left out too long? Now I must try some.
Huh? Okay.
We could use a
I'm flattered, but I...
Well, where is this slave driver of a manager?
Oh, he's actually the sweetest man in the world. But he hasn't shown up yet to unlock the storage room.
That was strange.
He usually opens the door back there so I can restock the special blend.
Huh? Shop?
Have a great day!
Okay, thank you. You do. Okay, that's... Order the special blend. Try to resist this brew. It's futile. That sounds suspicious. Locked.
Get him!
Yeah, charge
him. Go! Charge!
Okay, that didn't work.
Go!
Charge
him.
Nope.
Go!
Alright. And I think I've seen everything so far. Or we've all seen stuff together. Stuff. Oh yeah, we gotta check on how the other guy's doing. The conspiracy guy is going cuckoo crazy. What the heck? Who's that?
Hey, Pipsqueak, why don't you watch where I'm going?
No.
Do you have any idea who I am? You can't talk to the Vice President of the world like that.
The Vice who? What now? Sounds like a made-up pageant to me.
Oh. It's called an election. I won, so you have to do what I say.
Tough guy, huh? You entered some contest and won, and you think you're better than me.
Pretty much.
You're just lucky I didn't enter. What was your talent, anyhow? Being short and flabby?
It wasn't some muscle show-off extravaganza. This is the real world, pal. Politics.
Psh. Well, if you got what it politics, stop by my gym sometime. We'll see who's the tough guy. Later, bro.
Get bro? What an absolute oaf.
At least he took care of one man.
An oaf with some pretty impressive golden locks.
Right, demonstrate your strength as an elected official. Sure, where's the... okay, we're going in here. No, you're unadoring public. Alright, where's that crazy guy?
Hello. What? Do you have something to report?
I had to lock up your little friend. He was raving about conspiracies and making people uncomfortable. I don't like that in my city.
You know, there's a small chance he's on to something.
Really? Well, if you can bring me some solid evidence, I'll consider letting him out. Hello, right. Do you have something to report?
Okay. Oh, wait a minute, hold on. Wasn't there a back way or did I have to go through that door to talk to him? Let me check on something.
Charge!
Yeah, that's what charge does.
Alright, well, here we go!
Exactly, but well, let's scold them. And then, rough and tumble. Weak attack, but it hurts all enemies.
You're grounded!
What a pushover!
I've got your back, bro!
Heckler's, how dare you hurt my mother? You shall pay with this.
You're grounded!
Bye, Heckler.
Another victory for the VP!
Yeah! VP the best! Ah, there is a back way.
Imagine the headlines! VP...
Why is that the... Alright.
Huh?
You are one of the Illuminati, are you? Chat.
So, got yourself arrested, did you?
She didn't believe me about the coffee. She threw me in here. I need you to find some compelling evidence so she'll let me out.
What constitutes evidence in a situation like this?
Exactly.
I don't know. Maybe those sheeple at Moonbuck saw something strange happen.
I did hear the barista say something about a bag of special blend magically disappearing.
Interesting.
Very.
Then that's our evidence. Go track down these magic coffee beans. Huh?
Hmm.
Check this out!
What? Oh, you got some info on people? Their harsh words hurt more than their attacks. Oh, is it, really? Protester? Smash, criticize? There's just no pleasing some people. Interesting.
Hello. What's your bid? Do you have...
Howdy ho, officer.
Sir, and I got... Hello.
Oh,
do you have...
Nope. Alright. Locked. Okay. Well, I'm gonna go find some... I can't. Can I? I'm gonna farm up a bit, and then I'll come right back, guys. Alright? BRB. Hey guys, welcome back. Not quite farmed, but I found this
Something
guy.
Something weird's going on at Moonbucks. I've never heard of a substance as addictive as this special blend.
Really?
Something...
Nothing else to say? Alright, there seems to be nothing. I didn't farm, sorry, but, you know, I did a little bit, but not enough. Is that the special blend?
Get him!
Attack him! It's a special blend!
Don't forget to protect me!
The Java Bean. Get him. And then use, Draw Pile. Ooh! You missed! Really? Really, bro? Oh, bro ham. Come on, Mom, you can do this. You guys got this! Stop hurting my mama. Yay!
We did it!
Okay, Java Bean dropped evidence. We got evidence 1 of 3, huh? Alright, and
go!
Get him!
Oh, go!
Get it. Oh, I got him from the behind. Haha! Alright, you turn around too. Or not. Yep. Oh, you're gonna be like that, are ya?
Get him! Charge!
Gotcha. You suck.
Get him! Charge!
Okay, be that way then.
Go!
Okay.
Good luck! That.
Alright, scold. And then pummel. Stop her mother.
How'd that feel?
Okay, now do stop fire.
I got your back, bro!
Yeah, nice work, bro.
Well done, team.
Alright, dropping drops evidence. Well, not part of the story, but we just find something interesting. Now, you get him. Okay, here's the vantage point.
Great work, everyone!
Alright, so... Let's time out you, and then... Pummel, provoke,
yeah!
Protect.
You're grounded!
Okay, I can protect with the shield. Punishment... Hug... And... Oh, okay. Let's tease
yeah!
him. Alright.
I'll ice that for you later.
Alright. Scold him.
You're grounded!
You like that, huh?
Mm-hmm. Gotcha.
Well done, team.
Protester dropped a donut piece. Alright.
Go!
Okay. I meant to surprise that attack you, but okay.
Good luck!
The heckler. Scold. Bristle.
I'm much
Ooch.
Too old for this.
I think we're gonna have to go
You're
back to bed after this.
You like that, huh?
Yeah, critical.
We did it!
Right. Alright, where's that last coffee bean? Where is it? Ah, there it is.
Charge!
Yeah, charge him.
Good
I should
luck.
Have meant to rest, but okay. Forgot about that. Okay. Let's stockpile. Ooh.
Smashing!
You very. No, okay, I was a little worried for my mother.
Another victory
yeah.
for the VP!
Java Bean dropped evidence. Alright, we got the evidence, and let's get the heck
Go!
Out of here. Got him.
Go!
Got you. Okay, we're gonna do that, but first we're kind of in pain, so I'm gonna get my family a bit of rest. Real quickly. This isn't a bad game. I actually have played this before. It's been a long time, though. I've had to uninstall it, to have more storage and stuff.
Hmm.
Okay.
Hmm.
Didn't I read?
Hmm?
Wait. I already read all this. So why am I still getting experience for it? Not that I'm complaining.
Hmm.
Might as well keep getting experience.
Ew.
Mother knows best.
I knew I could do it.
Wait, did I just get health back then? Do I not go bad? That doesn't hurt to go. Store. I'll just rest my eyes for a few minutes. The party feels refreshed. Great. All right, keep moving. All right, so let's go.
Hmm.
Nothing. Oh, the vice president's home. Okay. Okay, let's check out that conspiracy guy and show him some the evidence. Oh, actually, the cop. All right.
Go.
Gotcha. Don't turn your back on me.
Charge!
Gotcha. Oops, that's not the police station. That's the opposite of that. I don't know where I'm going, apparently. And I can't read signs of stations. Here we go. Much better. Now we know where we're going. Alright, let's show it to him.
Hello. What's your business? Do you have something to report?
Officer, I brought you some evidence. There really is something strange going on.
Very.
I'm not convinced.
Really? Walking coffee beans is not convincing.
In that case, I'd like to invoke the ancient art of the vice presidential pardon.
I'll tell you what. If I release him into your custody, do you swear he won't harass my town anymore?
I promise.
You know, I ran on a platform of trust, integrity, and some other stuff. You have my word. I'll keep an eye on him.
All right. Then I guess he's all yours.
Thank you.
Thanks for springing me, Chief. Now, let's take this to the streets and spread the word.
Whoa there, Turbo. Why don't we play a game, shall we? The first person to create a mass panic loses, all right?
Yeah.
I have a feeling I'm not going to do well at this game. I knew you could be trusted!
The citizen joins the team, Conspiracy Guy. He tracks creatures' information and is Alamac. You know, I want to call him something. Oh, Charles. Call you Charles. Actually, no, I got Barry. They call me Rick. Seemed like a Rick to me. Yeah. Alright, Rick's joined the party. Huzzah, hooray. Alright, what's in there?
Capitalism at its finest.
Found division goggles for Rick. I think I'm gonna try to get as many people names. At least as many as possible. Alright. There you go, maybe I'll just continue with their names. If I can come up with anything clever, I will. Alright, now I think I have to...
Charge!
Alright, there's that. Wait, can I actually change their names back? Let's see here. Status. No, let's see. Wait, division goggles. Alright. Cool. Alright. Okay. Equip. Nothing. Okay. What about Mother? No equipment for her? Alright. Good enough, then. Oh, wait, what was actually the plan, actually? Agenda, Moonbuck's mystery, find the missing manager. Okay. Stop walking towards me, please. It's not nice.
Get him!
Gotcha. Come on. No, you're rocking the wrong way.
Go!
Gotcha.
Go!
Alright.
Charge!
Gotcha.
Charge!
Gotcha.
I'm getting closer to the truth!
Yay, Rick! See the thing, Rick or Charles? I don't know.
Go!
Gotcha. Favorite to win. Uh-oh.
Charge!
Gotcha.
Go!
Can you get out of my way, lady?
Go! Go!
Gotcha.
Go!
Alright, that was good enough.
Don't forget to protect me!
Alright, so let's use Scold, Wrestle, and Accuse. That works a lot.
Well done, team!
Protester dropped a donut piece. Alright, let's get you! Let's sign. Mount Pom Pom, voted best hiking trail on the planet. Alright, you've been causing enough problems.
I can't believe you came!
Of course.
So, how are you enjoying my perfectly legal protest?
That's legal.
Not a great turnout. I get now why you lost the election.
Oh, snap, you just got burned.
You idiot! This entire protest is against you! Don't you see that?
Hey, you! Listen up! He may be a naughty boy sometimes, but no one protests my son unless they go through me first.
Oh, snap, you're gonna go against my mom.
Oh, you want a piece of this, do ya? Let's go!
You're gonna fight my mom? How, you heartless.
Good luck!
You would never go into office. Alright, so... Oh, okay. Cool. Let's see here. How about we scold you? And then we pummel you with a dog pile, and then I accuse you.
You're grounded!
Uh-huh. Uh-oh. Rick is confused at random. Oh, is that what that item I just get, the division goggles? That's not a good sign. I probably shouldn't have given them those. Argument, verbal attack. Oh, okay. That's not a good sign. Alright. So, Rick is feeling a little less confused.
Ouch!
A little less confused? How do you get a little less confused, sir? And then that. A potion that calls
back,
in for help.
Bro.
I just realized I have more than one move for this. Alright.
Yeah!
I'm much too old
okay.
for this.
First of all, nag, and then to owl. And then reveal stats, probe. Static attack. Alright.
Hey, look out!
Alright. Nice. And then
How'd
we do this.
That feel?
Rumbles and... Yeah, got you, opposition leader.
Well done, team.
Great.
I'm getting closer to the truth!
Okay. Brother boost. Mom boost. Cool. New ability, Confuse. I was using leader drop chest ribbon for brother.
As your elected leader and an honest citizen who hasn't had his coffee yet, I hereby disband this protest thing. Shoo!
Easy son.
Fine, I'm leaving. But you haven't heard the last of me!
You're old. Gross. Get out of here. Car is probably legally parked. Maybe. Everyone's out of here.
Oh, he's gone. Well, I'm sure we've heard the last of him.
Doubtful. Alright.
Join some R&R, Mr. Vice President? Why not go for a hike up Mount Pom Pom? It's lovely this time of year. The manager of our local Moonbucks usually goes up there in the mornings. With the protest over, we've begun tearing down some of our barricades. This one up here, and the one by the school, for starters.
Welcome to the office. Alright. Put it into the protest. Alright, cool. Tell him his prize possession is safe. Okay, the baker. Alright. Mm-hmm. Switch the see the baker, I guess. Find the missing manager.
Willkommen! How can I help you? Huh?
Recruit. Oh,
you actually did it, Mr. Vice President! That guy was the worst! He was harassing me all morning! He threatened to take my Bertha away!
The monster!
Let me convince you! I'll be your personal pastry chef, yeah? Ah. You've got an appetite!
Gonna call you. What's If I knew how to spell barfume, I would try that. Harold, no. That's in his accent. How about, one more as I think of a name. Something clever. We're gonna call him Hansel. Hansel! Yes. Great. Hansel, let's go.
Oopsies.
No, I want my mama.
Hello, dear.
And you replaced that guy?
Yay!
Charge!
Alright, an agenda. Secondary, last seen the capital. Wait, where's my main quest? Oh no, you're enduring public. Main. Find the missing manager. Secondary. Do I want to go to the usual quest, or do I want to mess around a bit?
Mother knows best!
Hansel boost.
I knew I could do it!
Alright. Cool. Mom and Hansel boost. Hans! I think I remember hearing the school teacher something about teaching, leveling up. So I'll probably head down there first and see what's on the school. So let's quickly save, though. System. Save. There we go. Alright. I can go to this house now.
Ew.
Okay. Yeah, wussy. Let's see who's in this house. Yeah. Dr. Sezushi, Volume 14, How to Prepare Green and then Hamachi. Translated by Sushi Chef. Ah, clever.
There's something special about this painting, but I just can't put my finger on it.
Is it as pretty or something? Alright. So, is this the last belong to a sushi chef or something, or what? Stonehenge, Repairing Ancient Doorways, written by Handyman. Forward by Professor Powersaw. Alright, interesting. I just read that. Dishes are... Okay, that's it. No one's here, apparently. Alright, then. I'll find the manager later. I want to go explore.
Ohayou gozaimasu. It's great to see you. Irashimase! What can I do for you?
Okay.
What a gorgeous day for fishing.
Ah.
I catch all my fish each day. Only the best local ingredients.
How many types of fish do we have locally?
Just the one.
I guess that forces you to be creative.
Stop by sometime and see for yourself.
Okay.
Ohayou gozaimasu. Irashimase!
Need to prepare more sushi for the next rush.
Yeah.
Go to my shop if you'd like to help me out. Alright. I'll do that sometime. Also, I remember I just got something for my brother. How do I, status? He got something. Upon critical hit, defense goes up. Yeah, I want that. I want that very much so. Who are you?
Do we have to communicate verbally?
Deal with
it. Is there a dialogue option that appeals to you?
chat. These barricades are annoying. Maybe I should hack into the police database and take matters to my own hand. Or you could try asking nicely. Suggestion noted and ignored. Well, aren't you a prick?
Is there a dialogue?
I can't right now. I left my computer running. If you come talk to me at an Industries where I work, we can see about scheduling something in the future. Alright.
Excuse me, where do you think you're going?
Crystal Beach?
The sparkling sand, the cool water. It's hard to beat a day at the beach. It really is. Unfortunately, I got orders not to let anyone pass. That means you, too. But, hey, the school's open. Need tutoring? Though there is that creepy mascot lurking around. So, maybe enter at your own risk.
Okay.
Excuse me, where do you think you're- Capital, huh? What a capital idea!
Also, I just noticed his badge is a smiley face.
No, seriously, it's a great city. So much to see and do. Unfortunately, I got orders not to let anyone pass.
I'm the vice president, you don't.
But, hey, let's go, there is a-
Alright. Don't need to hear that again. Oh, the school's right here. What's this about creepy mascots? Oh, you.
School spirit is important. Without it, why even have a school?
Good point. Why is your eyes down there?
Should we be silly together?
Chat.
Whoa, a monster.
Hey, I'm not a monster. I'm the school mascot.
Are you French fries?
Oh, I understand. Actually, I don't understand. What are you?
Come close and I'll tell you. Closer. A little closer. Secret!
Okay, I guess he's nothing then.
I can raise and lower people's spirits! I can make any fight seem easier or harder just by being me!
Why would you want to make a fight harder? That sounds like a waste of time.
Indeed.
Oh, but the harder the fight, the better the rewards!
You had me at rewards, my dear purple monster.
Alter the difficulty.
School spirit is important. Without it, why even have it? Should we be silly together?
Recruit.
I'd love to join you, but I'm useless.
Yeah, right. I didn't want to say it, but you do look kind of useless.
No. I'm useless right now because I lost my spirit.
Oh, yeah, that's what I meant. So, how do we get your spirit back?
It's my fighting spirit! It ran off without me! Maybe it'll show up when things are exciting and explosive! I know you'll find it for me! Awesome possum! I owe you one!
You just stay here and I'll be back in no time!
Okay, also...
School spirit! Should we be silly together? Hey!
Okay...
I'll fight around and get a feat! Remember, you can...
There we go, I just
Wonderbar!
Wunderbar! Alright. So the school spirit's not over here. Wait, is that something? Nope. It was a tricky trick. So where's your school spirit then? I got spirit. Oh, your fighting spirit. Whatever. Alright. This clock appears to be stuck at 4:59. The note reads, "Detention ends at 5 o'clock sharp." So, are we stuck in detention forever? The workspace is cluttered in papers. It looks like my office before they hired me, that team of interns. Ah! Funny. Alright. Let's see here. Alright. Pipe dreams, if you wish it, you can wash it. A self-help book by plumber. What's that? Alright. Okay.
Cha-ching!
Found a foam finger for a school mascot. Cool. Reads, any items left in lockers at the end of the year will be gathered and donated to those more fortunate. I think a lot of schools do that already. An apple? Alright. And none of these I can even read.
Alright.
Wizard of Gauze, how to treat a burn. Written by Firefire. Someone appears to have written on this permanent marker. Which is weird because it's a chalkboard, not a whiteboard. Reads, tutoring free of charge. Blah, blah, blah.
You here for class? Can I help you with something? Chat. Welcome to the school.
Oh, thanks, but I already have a bunch of honorary degrees and whatnot.
Hey, there's always something to learn. Learning is a lifelong pursuit.
Lifelong? Now who decided that?
Believe me, there's a lot I can teach your citizens. Help give them an edge.
Are you saying they can gain EXP and even level up?
It's hard to put concrete numbers onto an education.
Well, yeah, but if you had to, you could, right?
Oh, certainly. Would you like to see our full curriculum?
Sure.
You here for class? Can I help you with something? I can't follow you unless I know you have a well-rounded education and care about the school system. So, I need to quiz you.
Study
up a bit.
Let me just, save real quick. And also let me look around the place. Pass his quiz. Yeah, I'll get back to that later. Make sure I don't miss anything. Nope, doesn't look like anything there. Here. Reese, yearbook photos will take place next week. Bad hair days are not acceptable excuse for absences. Right. What was that? What did I just get? An email from Mother. Hi, dear. Just checking on you. I hope you're getting lots of rest and eating. Right. If you ever need any advice, you know who to call. XO. Hugs, kisses, hugs, kisses, hugs, kisses, hugs. Great. Thanks, Mom.
There's something spe-
Okay, I'm just gonna say that thing again.
Is that latte?
Coffee? Coffee latte.
Never
you.
Do science on an empty stomach.
So true.
Do you hear that? Science is happening. Ah, hello.
Possible. I actually have high grades in science back in the school. Is that so? How fast? I almost considered becoming a science teacher instead of a politician. What made you change your mind?
Ew.
I just didn't want that image. You know, science teachers, they're usually so weird.
Never do science.
Okay.
Do you hear that?
At a time like this, I'm about to wrap up my research in Whisper Cemetery. Alright. A quiz. Wait, what? Reads, how quiz today. Cheaters will be electrocuted on site. Okay. That's very worrisome. Okay then. Very concerning. Luncheon and wagons, a picnic RPG covered rules with programmer. Whatever floats your boat. Not enough G-strings, a music book. These shelves are empty. A sign reads pop-up books and magazines. Well, that explains it.
Wunderbar!
What's that doing next? Okay, there you are.
Do we have to communicate?
Is there a dial?
Chat.
Yeah!
I just uploaded a VR arena to my network. It's a virtual reality gladiator pit. Silently spirit talking. The best part, I coded it so monsters will still drop their fat loot.
That's weird.
So wait, it's virtual reality. Is there any actual fighting? Do you ever do any actual fighting?
Yeah!
You gotta check it out yourself. Use my computer. Alright. Rally 2.0, okay. The art of poker face. What would you like to do? Nothing. Oh, I thought I could look at the water cooler, okay.
Is there a dive?
I can't. Alright. Oh, I'm looking around right now. Exterminator. Raiding. Digging deep. This guy. Ansel?
Mother knows best!
I knew I could do it!
Okay, guys, I think that's enough. Well, let's check out this VR thing. VR arena. How about we try the opposition leader? Oh, I can do, like, so many fights. Okay, let's try two of these guys. Bring it on!
Good luck!
Opposition leader appeared with friends. Okay, verbal abuse. Alright, all enemies, and then that. And then Yeah. Nice.
Hey, look out!
Nice. Alright, and then there's that, and then this.
I'll cook you to a crisp!
Keep it up!
Ooch. Nice, though. Got him. Protests were defeated. A strange light. Where did you come from? Reprimand. Okay, and then rough and tumble. And then you. Man of spirits. Okay, opposition leader defense increases.
No fair!
Yeah.
You're defense. Grounded!
Like that. Yeah.
You got this!
Smash his mouth. Alright, so reprimand. That and the rolling pin.
You're grounded!
The mascot spirit has
I'll
fled.
Cook you to a crisp!
Okay, that was interesting. So that was
this
the best
calls
the
for
spirit
a
of the mascot, huh? Interesting.
Wunderbar!
Very wunderbar. Alright, so that was interesting. And I think that's all the time I have for, It says the donate school, I megabyte RAM. That sounds like a lot, right? Probably. That's about all the time I have. I just want to make sure I checked everything. So, guys, thanks so much for watching again. Always appreciate it.
Go!
And I'll see you guys in the next part of Citizens of Earth. See you then, guys. Until then, I'll keep farming. Bye!